jerk. Forbes list got me, so it's hard to make the dollar hurt. All we need is good green and some blue. 5-1, so it's guaranteed you can do you. Still, it keeps the heater just in case we have a boo-boo. Kansas City natives and we are a little cuckoo.
This is the type of shit to make a hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. She said, do it for me, baby. Took a double shot and then we all went crazy. White girls go crazy. Black girls go crazy. College girls go crazy. This the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. Go, go, 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 go crazy. Go, 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 go crazy. Go, 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 this the type of shit to make the hood go crazy.
Trying to put a sang in her so I can do a banger with her. I get brain for dinner. I don't need a pretender for contender. Thank God for strippers. High top with zippers. Hard ass, some nipples. All the shit I do is straight off the temple. Trying to squeeze it into my schedule, it's like a pimple. Tell that poodle, don't mess around with them pit bulls.
This is the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. On the interstate doing 180. She said, do it for me, baby. Took a double shot and then we all went crazy.
White girls go crazy. Black girls go crazy. College girls go crazy. This the type of shit to make the hood go crazy. Go, go, 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 go crazy. Go, 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 go crazy. This the type of shit to make the hood go crazy.
That's what I was. I wasn't going to be killing myself. Shit. Fuck. If I was dead, I wouldn't have to worry about nothing. I could just lay up. Either be in heaven or
when
hell.
When I die, fuck it. I want to go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit. It ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Tims and black hoodies. Gotta probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day. No getting my dick licked. Hanging with the goody goodies. Lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit. I want to tote guns and shoot dice. All my life, I've been considered as the worst. Lying to my mother, even stealing out her purse. Crime after crime, from drugs to extortion. I know my mother wish she got a fucking abortion. She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies.
I wasn't really looking at it as like, well, how am I feeling right now? I feel like killing myself. I'm writing a lot about it. It wasn't like that. I was just thinking like, damn, I remember I was stressed out in the same fucking room.
My baby mother's 8 months, her little sister's two. Who's to blame for both of them? I swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist and end this bullshit. Throw the magnum till my head threatened to pull shit. And squeeze until the bed's completely red. I'm glad I'm dead. I won't